Whenever I come back, you know, it's always nice to catch up with friends, go to the pub, have a pint. But I think the one thing I miss the most is just a nice cup of English tea and some toast, more than anything.